this V-mount battery plate, you don't need any rail system with this setup. So what I'm going to do is actually move the monitor out, and then I'm going to take this base plate, and I'm just going to slide it right on here, this V-mount battery, and I'm going to make sure it's centered. And then for my battery, I'm using the Small Rig 99. So I'm not going to have to worry about any battery issues or running out of juice during a shoot like this.